Major security changes at the Milwaukee County Courthouse.
Milwaukee County Sheriff David Clarke scales back increased staffing there. WISN 12 News' Colleen Henry investigates claims that the sheriff's move is to punish the county executive for cutting his budget.
Some suspected the increased security was the sheriff's way of punishing the county executive for cutting his budget. Now, without fanfare and without explanation, the deputies stationed at courthouse entries have disappeared, raising questions about cost and safety. Thursday afternoon, the Sykes family ran the courthouse security gauntlet, removing belts and jewelry, even six-year-old Isaiah.
I don't think it's worth it for all you take off half of all your clothes.
The sisters' perspectives on security here differ.
I think it's worth taking off everything because usually they let some beep in, maybe a belt, maybe an earring, but maybe whatever, it was something else. And then they just let you go by, so I think it's worth it.
Tighter security started back in March after Sheriff David Clarke announced an undercover deputy got through each of the courthouse checkpoints with a weapon hidden in her belt in a security sting. The changes included adding a sheriff's deputy to each checkpoint to monitor the guards. But without warning, those deputies disappeared over the last week.
You really can't say too much about the situation because it's such a sensitive situation.
As to why the sheriff pulled the deputies, you'd have to ask the sheriff.
County Executive Chris Abley says he assumes the deputies' removal means the sheriff is satisfied with courthouse security.
We're continuing to work on improving our procedures, and there's never going to be a time when I'm going to say, we've done enough.
Attorney Charlie Glenn has avoided the politics of courthouse security. He says he feels safe here.
We've got really good, well-trained security people here who do an excellent job and keep this building very safe, and I have all the confidence in the world in them.
Back in March, the sheriff said he'd asked the county for funds to cover overtime costs for courthouse security. The county executive says to date it appears that increased costs may have been offset by reduced overtime at the lakefront due to the unseasonably cool weather. In the newsroom, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.
Well, late tonight, the sheriff's office sent us this statement saying, quote, "We will seek cross charges for providing oversight that was not occurring previously. They claim they made improvements, and they are satisfied. They won't tell us how, though."